In this problem, we have been given that there is an object, and on this object, there is a force of